Greetings. This is Doug at Community Lending Group, and I just wanted to update you on the great news we received in the market yesterday. Now, this news had an instant impact on interest rates, as we've seen rates drop by about a half a point, if not more. Now, as your lending partner, I wanted to educate you on what happened so you can in turn educate your clients and help encourage them that the events of yesterday were not just a one-time thing, that positive news is on the horizon with interest rates. So yesterday we received the October reading for the Consumer Price Index, and inflation cooled from 8.2% to 7.7% with the headline CPI numbers. And the core CPI rate, which takes out food and energy costs, it dropped from 6.6% to 6.3%. So we're starting to see the impact of all the Fed hikes over the past 5 months as they've tried to shut down this out of control inflation rate. Now, as you probably know, inflation is an enemy to interest rates, which is why we've seen the rates more than double over the last 8 or 9 months. Now, as inflation starts to come down, and especially once you see the news that I'm going to share about the future months that lay ahead, I wouldn't be surprised to see rates back into the 5% and maybe even lower. Now, I'm going to get a little geeky with you with some numbers, but bear with me. This information is really important to understand so you can communicate to your customers with confidence that now truly is a great time to start looking for a home. Now, this chart shows the monthly consumer price index over the last 17 months. Now, with each new month, the previous year's percentage will drop off. So you'll notice in October 2022 that the 0.3% is replacing the 0.6% from October 2021. That's why the core CPI dropped 0.3% from 6.6 to 6.3%. Now, take a look at the number from November to February. Because of the Fed's rate hikes, we're probably going to see the monthly rate still stay at 0.3%, if not lower. But we're going to be dropping off some much bigger numbers. 0.5% in November, 0.6 in December, 0.6 in January, and 0.5 in February. That means by March of 2023, we will see the core CPI numbers drop by at least 1%, if not higher. That's why we're going to start seeing interest rates really drop. Okay, now that we're seeing the direction of interest rates, let's turn to the real estate market. Despite what some people are saying, we're still experiencing tight inventory levels. Now, historically, a 5 to 6 month supply of houses is considered the sign of a healthy market. Yet as of September 2022, we only have a 1.9 month supply of active listings nationwide. In addition, we are seeing household formations slow down as a result of people hibernating due to the high interest rates. So as we see rates come down 1 to 2 percentage points, this will unleash a slew of buyers into an already tight market. That's great news for both our industries. We have reason to be optimistic. Good days are ahead. With the interest rates coming down over the next several months, that's why utilizing a 2-1 buy down becomes even that much more of a powerful tool for realtors to present to their buyers and to their sellers. In the email I sent, I've included a link to my personal video, which discusses the 2-1 buy down. This is just a 4 to 5 minute video, and it'll give you a great head start to understand the power of this program and how you can use it. But I have an even better opportunity for you. One of the lending partners that I work with, NewRez, formerly known as Caliber, which is one of the nation's largest wholesale lenders, is doing an awesome webinar on the 2-1 buy down next Tuesday, November 15th at 10:30 Mountain Standard Time. This live webinar is going to give you a better understanding on how to market the 2-1 buy down and why you need to talk to your clients about the benefits of the buy down. You will need to register for this webinar, so I have provided a link with this email. Now, keep in mind that the webinar is not just for realtors, but it's for loan officers as well. So during the registration, it's going to ask you for the NMLS number. You can just ignore this, but it's also going to ask for your account executive. You can either put down my account executive for NewRez, Tracy Evans, or just put down my name, Doug Jensen. I will be watching the webinar. I hope you'll join me. If you have any additional questions about market news or the 2-1 buy down, give me a call. If we've not had a chance to work together over the last year, I'd love to have a chance to chat and share some information with you that'll help you have an even more successful 2023. Have a great day. Look forward to talking to you soon.